Today we will be doing set dosa using oats. The ingredients are: in a bowl take 1/4 cup of urad dal, 2 teaspoon methi seeds, 1 tablespoon chana dal. In another bowl take little more than 1 cup of oats. I am using steel cut oats here, and 3 tablespoon of poha or avalakki. Wash them thoroughly and add around 1 cup of water to this dal and methi seeds, around 1 3/4 cup of water to this oats, and let it soak for 3 to 4 hours or overnight. Transfer some water from the soaked dal and grind it to a fine paste, and add this water if needed to grind. Transfer this into a big bowl and in the same jar grind the oats to a fine paste. Always transfer some water to a cup and then grind. Add more water if needed to get the right consistency of the batter. Add this to the urad dal batter and mix it really well. The consistency of the batter should be like this. Add the water accordingly to get this consistency. Cover it and keep it aside for 6 to 8 hours or maybe even 12 hours in a warm place to ferment. For making good set dosa, we do need a well fermented batter. The batter looks good. Mix it well. Add around 1.5 teaspoon of salt. And again mix it well. The set dosa batter is ready. This is the right consistency. To make the dosa, grease and heat the tawa on medium heat. Once it is hot, pour a teaspoon of oil in the center and spread it. Then mix the batter once again. Take a ladle full of batter and pour it in the center. Do not spread the batter. The set dosa has to be like this only. Then cover it and cook it for a minute or so. Then flip this dosa and then put some oil on top and let it cook on the other side as well. After half a minute, remove it from the tawa and serve it hot with chutney. Before making the next dosa, put a teaspoon of oil again and follow the same procedure to make another dosa. Serve this oat set dosa with coconut chutney or dal chutney. I hope you enjoy making this oats set dosa. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.